This is blended tomatoes and red bell peppers that gives jollof rice the unique red color that it comes.
Without burning. This is just it.